In the Path of the Pipeline, tonight at 11 on News 9 Tonight.